Sup guys, today we are going to play Azeroth Wars. We are playing on the Dalaran. New models Dalaran, Pogyu.
Should I mess someone up?
Our forces are under attack.
Okay, towers. Teleport tower. Already having some levers. Yeah, those are very confusing icons, to be honest. I'm not going to lie. They are very confusing right now for me. Like this. We'll skill up everything just a little bit. Okay, send militia to creep that camp. Where are my range units? There you are, mates. Yeah, what the F? What the F am I looking at? There's new models and icons. I'm so unused to them. Bad abomination. You made a hole? I'm gonna plug it. No entrance for you, mate. No one that's allowed. Magic Sentry costs 100 gold. That's too much. Why would it cost that much, dude? What are these prizes? Are these real units or like, yeah, illusions? Hey, should I waste my TP? Oh, he killed my elite even. Not good, mate. Not good. Yeah, let's TP, why not? Very aggressive Legion player. Who do you think you are rushing, mate? Do you creep it, guys? Well played, well played. Fortress for the witch doctors. What does that supposed to mean? Tier 3 tech from melee maps. This control point belongs to me. Not you or your filthy ally. Bitch ass. I'll take it. Shields up. Shields up. Let's go. We still didn't get that control point. I sent like 30 units to there, and I still didn't get this control point. Damn. Well, that's kind of sad. Yeah, that's spider is. Somewhat unkillable. What is that? Small island. There you go. It feels like I'm playing a completely different map, and I like it. Cause... yeah, this feeling of playing exact same shit every time. Most likely, at least. I can only guess. Nice. Admiral Proudner. At your service. I lost all my battle mages. Have they buffed Gil'naas? Ah, you are stuck now, Crowley. It's fine, he's not hitting Geomancer because they can't possibly hit him, but he's surrounded by them. Ask how you creep Gil'naas. Black has been unleashed.
I
Oh, my units failed to take it. Interesting. So scarcely reported there, huh? I have a lot of gold. Back, back. We are fighting alone. I don't think I'm gonna get stuck. I need to make space for my allies. Jesus Christ. I don't know why I have so much gold, but I damn have a lot of gold, dude. So could I use it? There's like one lonely zombie hitting my my windmill, and I'm getting this message over and over again about us being under attack because of that. How many zombies? Dark green ships. There's Grants models as well. Yeah, look nice. So Horde won against the Night Elves. Well, this is my aid required. What ails you? Our forces are under attack. I am your servant. They are my geomancers. Right away. What ails you? At your call, or I. Wait. The boat with him got sunk, I guess. Just how hard is this camp? They're all kind of different animals there, huh? Why are you so slow? don't get why they were so slow. Okay, let's go. Let's try it again. Be careful against Horde. FW Masteries get reworked. Go as free now. Okay. We can try to go as free. Help me, help you. The flow is What is that? What is happening? What do you mean getting? Oh my god, okay. Okay. Let's wait. They're getting another scroll of TP. You got it? Okay, we can go. Now everyone ready? We are wasting time! The 31 control point Pearl Horde is incoming. Jesus Christ, yes! Okay, let's go! You can't break it before I will teleport, motherfucker. Where are you running? Stop running, motherfucker. Chase the inhuman beasts. Oh wait, it was turned on. Yeah, feed is very appreciated. I feel like Felhort is coming. My skeletons now. Yoink. Hello there. I do see that. Oh, 8 FPS. Beautiful. Health that died. Ah, GG. I don't know what to do about it. Do we fight them? Are we strong enough right now to fight them? Many questions. Oh! My way. Yoink, yoink, yoink. My blood loss as well. My healing ward. I don't need this. Why are you running? What are you doing? Why? It's 2v1. Wards. Well, now that it matters. Nice.
town is under siege.
I can help.
Our forces are under attack.
I can help.
What is it?
That's curious. I'm trying to think it.
If someone sees something.
That's curious.
Is my aid required?
Our forces are under attack.
Sounds interesting.
Is my aid required?
Ulduar happened. All right. Alright, let's get mastery. Range and HP. Let's get another HP. Let's get Hydromancer's upgrades. Try to get level 10. And Jaina. Like I did land with like a gajillion amount of units, and yet, yeah, because there was a battleship indeed, but not sure. We're gonna get attacked. I feel like this game is gonna be defensive one, most likely. Like, little I can do about it. Alright. Nice. What did I get? A steel mastery?
Help me. Help me.
Yes, my
nah.
What is it? More work?
Units everywhere. That's how you know the guy was killed.
What job's
done.
As you wish.
Our forces are under attack.
Is someone
oh, hello.
It shall be done.
What would you ask him? My dear Mihiro now, yoink.
Yes, job done.
Thank you.
I'm in order.
I can help.
My aid required.
Job done.
Of course. I am your servant.
What's the point?
Yes, my lord. All right.
Are you stuck?
Yes, my lord.
No.
All right. Off I go then.
Job done.
Job done. I can't help them. All right. Our forces are under attack. Off I go then, I can't go then.
I can help.
Job's done.
Wait, doesn't it usually summon workers?
Our forces are under attack.
Wait, what?
That's curious.
Yes, my lord. Off
Usually when you try to construct it, it already summons the workers itself. But yeah, it didn't this time. Really wonder why. If I'm not mistaken, a golem can walk on the water. But I'm not exactly sure. Like, I'm a bit doubting myself right now. There is a possibility, but yeah. Not very sure about it. Wait, why golem didn't TP? Shit. Our town is under siege. Hey, maybe it can walk. Let me face the devil. Yes, I am not afraid.
Our forces are under attack.
Yes, it can. Pog. All right. Big rocks. Oof. Did summon some workers for Steel Titan. It does summon, okay. I see. Would be nice if you could remake it. Uldar, 13 CPs. Bog.
I can help. Sounds good.
Well?
What? Righto. Yes, my lord. All right.
Arcane Guardian.
What ails? Help me.
Counterspell.
Job's done.
What is Felhor doing right now? What is Felhor doing this whole game? I'm scared.
Keep down, Sparky. Will it be Hotshot? If you insist.
What ails?
Help me.
Why
am I helping? Thank you.
It's my aim.
I can help. Sounds interesting.
Fine. I'm not exactly sure. Maybe we should prepare for the Felhor. But like preparing for the whole game is bega.
Right.
I can help.
Yes, my liege.
What's the plan?
Orders.
I think I have more than 60 units, so using these is not recommended. Oh boy. I don't know, like this game kind of lasts long. I know who is attacking who. Okay, maybe Felhort is getting is attacking. No. All right. Yeah, Felhort is just cheating. There is Katoon though. Nah, it's just he's dead. Yeah, he's dead.
Job's done.
What is Felhor doing right now? Yeah, I know. Go for it. I feel like that's a good spot. Better than Nexus. I think I saw something. Nah. We need these. Yeah, everyone is playing super passive. Alright, Felhort is coming through the breach, I think. Yeah, that's why. I don't know, maybe we should go there. Scorch teleportation requires one mana. Okay. What's this one mana requirement about? Frostwolf left the game.
Well,
I feel like he DC'd. What is Manos playing as? I feel like he's just Sub-Zero, right? Alright, Horde. What happened?
Will it be
ready for action?
That's hard.
Yo, Onyx, what happened? Did you DC? It's probably in the chat right now, so we can get an interview with the Frostwolf clan player.
I'll do my best.
You require my assistance.
is someone
injured. What is it? What a good idea.
Are you sure you want to go on a bridge? 6-5 upgrades. He's a decent player. God, my units cost a lot. Monk AS. Ah, he noticed! He noticed something is wrong. Wow, nice reactions. I need a scroll of TP though. You have TP.
Sounds interesting. Sounds good. I'll take care of it.
Hitting. Wow. You either a stream sniper or yeah, very good man. I don't know. That Indus is sperma. No, I feel like it's it should have like 2 minutes duration, I guess. There's no way it's permanent. Nah, there is no way we are going into this. This fucker's gonna shower us with infernos. But truth be told, we are wasting our time. Towers everywhere. Right. How long is the blink on the workers? Like, how far it can go? Does anyone know? Pog? Oh my god, I created some new meta now. Holy shit! Fuck, but I can't go further. I can't go further, man. Come on, guys. Any stun, that's a problem. On Antonidas, that's the only stun I have. first attack. I don't think it's possible. Oh, wait a second. Wait! What? No way. Jaina, please. Jaina Proudmoore. Oh my god, you're such a bag, eh? Cast Invis on this motherfucker, come on. I know we can do it. And I can throw magic that Inferno. Nah, he died too fast. I can't fog. My Inferno's now, yoink! I wanna go further. I feel like we are fine like this. Jaina, please. Why he's not casting his ultimate? I don't get it. What stops him from casting the ultimate? Like, I'm waiting to cancel it. But he is not even trying to cast it. That's the problem. No corpses. Oof. Just let us fucking land so we're not gonna have this bridge cancer fight. Bloody workers climbed that wall. Wait, are these? Oh, it's from the eye. Cancer. I am not afraid. Stand and deliver. And I'm not really sure aggression, so maybe next time he will be less scared to do it again, but yeah, that was a missed opportunity by me. Ready for Antonidas and then we can go. Naga people. Fucking Antonidas! Wake up already, dude! You have TP! Gotta exit with Stormwind before he plugs it in with his units again. I'll back at ya. Oh yeah, stuck. All of you. Amazing. Oh, of course, they can't fit the fucking bridge. Infernals can't fit the bridge, dude. Kaiser, what are you doing? What the fuck, dude? Either TP to me or attack. Like, what? I'm fucking face checking. Is there maybe Felhort in there? Come on. Put rocks, fucking yes. Man, what the actual fuck is this? And why do we have to play against it? Hero. You got their mate. Look at this guy. Hey Golem, you go. I let you go. Just smash. Go smash. Oof. Hallelujah! We can cross that bridge. I don't even bother teleporting to defend it, to be honest. Oh my god, we can cross that bridge! Oh, thanks god. Stupid workers. Doesn't have that much. I wonder why. Not even microing too much. Oh yeah, golem. Bitch. No! 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 Tower, not golem! Destroy the fucking tower, dude! I can't take illusion under control for some reason. Ah, if only I put rocks. Had to put rocks, mate. And he died right this moment. And you didn't reach it. Nice. What have become of this map? Like, what the fuck? With fucking infernos, camping bridges and choke points and... Let the golem go, you piece of trash sorcerers. Most favorite map, by the way. It's better than LT and LTF lower. Trust me, it's better to like Azeroth worse than to like fucking LT and LTF. Sure. Yeah. Have fun playing with Check, Nukester, and always Clown Fiesta. Like, yeah. Your typical player of LT. Here he is. Guy speaks Polish. Very good skilled play in LTA. At some point you also started speaking Russian yourself. Just picked up the meta for LTA, I guess. Playing Polish people? Nah, I'm playing the ones that play LTA every day. And that aim me. I don't have a single barrack. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Ooh, fuck that shit, I'm out. Oh, they have crashing wave. I forgot.
Our allied town is under siege.
I'll take care of it. I'm trying to think here. Sounds good.
Oh my god.
I'll take care of it. I can help.
Our allied town is under siege.
Back that trick now. He wants to TP in there, huh? Way too dank.
Our town is under siege.
Well,
is my town is under siege. Our forces are under attack. Our town is under siege.
What ails you?
Ready for action.
What are those about?
Yes,
I can help.
Well,
what was that sound?
Ready for action. Our allies' town is
Okay, dude. Oh! What the fuck? Alright, my bad. It's chasing you that much. What the fuck? Alright, I'm coming. What the fuck is he doing? What is this? Yeah, I was teleporting on that shit, but I thought, like, not enough units, so he can't do shit. I didn't have many units myself. Anyway. Yeah, that was like all move, basically. Teleporting in a dying capital next to your enemy. But like, this is all that he has, you know. Just not too little, but... I take control of the illusion. Sad face. Thank you. Oh. Oh,
sounds interesting.
Nice.
Our town is under
siege. Still playing a Suldar. I want to try to win one fight and go with there, because this is never ending fiesta. Why they like ignoring each other? Here is where the portal to Nezhatar leads to. So, Fel Horde normally should kill it. But guess what? I don't have vision, I can see.
I can help. I'll check it out. I'll take care of it.
Our town is under siege.
What's the plan?
Our allies' town is under siege. Our town is under siege.
Magic immune. Disgusting. I'm just gonna call it because it can never end. So fuck it, we won the fight. So let's leave on a positive note, you know, like there is not much positive stuff happening in this game anyway, so yeah. Kaiser, mate, I'm a support race, alright? Like, I have some spells and some ooga booga magic, but what's up with your fucking unit skill score? Why am I heroing more and why am I killing more than you? You're supposed to, like, be ultimate cancer ranged abomination, you know, like a ranged carry. What is this, mate? Anyway, GP guys, hope you enjoyed this game. I'll see you next time.